behind the air four stroke, 13 horse on the clone, and a custom made all hand belt, four stroke wedge, and of course my trusty 292